personal injury claim is a civil claim for money damages for a person who has suffered an injury, whether that injury be emotional or physical. But I don't process personal injury claims. There are some law firms that do that. There are some law firms that are settlement factories, and they take these claims and they settle them for whatever they can, and they make money and they don't have to work very hard. I'm a trial attorney, and I represent human beings and families when tragedies strike. And part of that is helping them through the legal process, and that may include dealing with an insurance company, and it may well include a lawsuit, and it may well include a trial. I help families and people through the legal process when their lives have been struck with tragedy.